CB had the best lore though, and R99 did his thing. No, he had R99, he had R99 Windmammer at one time. I actually had a 30-30, and I was just peeking, but it's like, I shoot two bullets to turn around and hit me for 90. The pretty best I could do is just peek, try and shoot and do damage. Whereabouts exactly? Like in the buildings? Two people there. Like, that is an example of what I've been going on about. Enough bomb. Beyond ammo. I've got self-res. That lava continues to feed for this big fight that hit with 4 bullets. I have a feeling, yeah, I can drop this one too. I'm gonna save up it to your enemy. Oh, and use the bloody feet when she's using the bloody big fire. But you pick up spells. Every single game, you show a bunch of people and you might have no spells.